Hello YouTube, Salivate Metal here, and I got a notification from Silver Knots, and also I believe that Mr. Vegeta also did a video on this, about the baseball commemorative silver dollars becoming available for sale again on the U.S. Mint's website. And I was a little curious about why they were available again, because it was my understanding that they were sold out. So I did a little further investigation, and I decided to call the United States Mint. But before I did so, I went to check the mintage numbers to see what was available and to see if maybe there was some returns and they're offering them for sale again, because there was a long delay for many people in obtaining their baseball commemorative coins. And so possibly there was a lot of canceled orders and the like that could have caused them to have a good amount allocated for sale. But then I went and looked on the website here, and I saw the commemorative issues for the baseball commemorative silver dollar here for the proof and the uncirculated, and across all options, which means any kind of special sets, whether they be proof or uncirculated, shall not exceed by law 400,000. And as you can see here, this is when I checked earlier in the day. We have these numbers here. This is from December 7th, and they add up to 399,757, which leaves 243 available for sale. Hardly worth, or that probably wouldn't last long if you put them on the website. Usually those type of things, either they just melt them down, or they keep them, or they, I don't know what happens when there's such a low number. But I called about that, and the person who answered the phone in customer service said that yes, that is in fact what's going on. There are not to exceed 400,000, and that whatever is left or been returned will be made available for sale on the website. So this number of 243 that are available may be inaccurate, because it may not account for returns or canceled orders. But then I noticed here that they updated their website again for December the 14th. And we noticed that the numbers have changed for these coins dramatically. And we see that they are less, especially here for the proof. And so that total number is 396,434, with a difference available 3,566, which is quite a difference. So perhaps now they have updated those counts as to what's available, and that's what you may be seeing on the website. But I was assured that they are holding on to the law and not producing more than 400,000. So still, 3,566 is a small number, and they've been available for most of the day here. So if you're interested, go to the Mint's website and order these coins. It's a last chance, and I hope this helps clears up some of the confusion or answers some questions. I'd like to extend a multitude of gratitude to you all for watching. Please rate, comment, and subscribe.